Something's wrong. Strange. The inscriptions have also been translated into Yukul. Let's take a look. Some died for the tribe, others to help them. Let all, nomads or not, be honored forever. If the lenses are laid out properly, the light should be intensified.
How is your research coming, Kate Worker?
Well, I just happened to bump into the daughter of your predecessor, Khan Tika, in the cemetery there.
Really? What's she up to here?
She's been alone for a long time. It's made her a bit strange at first glance, but actually she's pretty nice.
Do you think she could help us find the temple?
She gave me her father's journal. I'm hoping it can help me find the temple quickly, but it's written in Yukul. Do you think you could translate it for me?
Of course.
That's not all. Would you mind paying her a visit? The poor woman's been alone for years, and I'm sure seeing someone from the tribe would do her a world of good.
I'd be honored to meet the descendant of the one who saved the temple. I'll go as soon as I've translated the journal. Give it to me, please.
on earth is that? I'm fine. More scared than hurt. If the lenses are laid out properly, the light should be intensified.
Thank you.
If the lenses are laid out properly, the light should be intensified. Doesn't work.
Let us open temple.
I think so, yes. But I'm going to need help moving them.
Yukuls, give help! Miss Kate Walker, guide them! Miss Kate Walker succeeded! She come to temple with us!
Kate. Kate. Who are you? My poor Kate. You no longer recognize your real family. You need to come home now. You have to listen to your mother.
Yes, you must see that we are having great difficulty understanding how such a brilliant young attorney could turn to criminal activity.
We have taken recourse to the courts, Miss Walker. Rest assured, things will not remain as they are.
You really need to understand, Kate. I couldn't wait for you forever.
You've really let us down, Kate. I was your best friend, your confidant.
So in the end, everyone was actually right. You're gone forever, Kate. You're lost. You're dead, Kate. You're dead.
Kate Walker? Is everything all right?
Yes, but I need some air. Please, let's go outside.
Are you sure you're well? I don't mean to offend you, but for a moment you were in a different world, Kate Walker.
Ghosts. Nothing but ghosts. Right. I'm exhausted. I'm gonna try to get some sleep for a few hours before dawn.
I'll wait for you here. Then, good night, Kate Walker.
Good night, Oscar.
Finally, Miss Catwalk, finally.
Shaman, finally wake up? Resting on Great Ostrich in house? Miss Kate Walker.
Thank you.
You okay? Shouldn't we cross the bridge soon so that everyone can get to safety?
Our sacred bridge collapsed.
This new bridge looks pretty good. What's the matter?
The sacred bridge is just there. That thing. It's a customs post. With, I imagine, a policeman and paperwork. It's not for us.
So I guess this isn't at all compatible with your very specific rights and beliefs.
Indeed, Kate Walker.
Even if the caravan received the blessing of the spirits in Olympia?
We still need the approval of the Watcher. And given the state of the bridge, I'm very worried about that.
Who's he?
The guardian of the sacred lands, a very great sage. It is said that he is ageless, that he has seen migrations without number, and has always lived in that yurt over there on the other side. He's the one who attests that the good fortune granted by the spirits during last night's ceremony will indeed accompany the caravan. No Yukul may cross the sacred river without his approval.
Does that apply to non-Yukuls too?
In principle, no. What do you have in mind?
I'll go across the other bridge myself to see what's happening with the Watcher. What do you know about that other bridge?
The old people say it wasn't there on the last migration. It is like the countryside we have crossed. Everything has changed, and it is difficult to adapt our traditions to these new things.
Do you think they'll let us cross over the new structures?
Because of the trading we have done on the way, we have money. Perhaps it will be enough to give some to the people occupying the bridge.
What does the blessing of the Watcher consist of?
He grants us passage if he deems us worthy, if we have respected the customs and traditions, all that sort of stuff.
Are you really sure that the people chasing us won't be able to do anything once we're across the river?
Certain. Crazy as they are, they would never take the risk of committing an act of war by violating a sovereign border. What is it, Kate Walker? You seem troubled.
The thing is, I'm thinking about the way back, Kirk. Afterwards, how are you going to get the herd back home with Olga and those soldiers waiting for you?
To everything there is a time. First, we have to obtain the benediction of the Watcher.
I see. I'll go see how we could cross. See you later.
Thank you for everything, Kate Walker.